Hello everyone, today I want to talk about venting community, especially at littoral zone. So the objective is to study about venting community, especially at littoral zone. Identifies the communities of benthic organism, their types and scientific names, and to understand how ocean currents move seawater and affect the habitat at different places at littoral zone. So what is littoral zone? Littoral zone, or the other name, is intertidal area in an aquatic ecosystem like river, lake and sea, can be defined by the presence of sunlight at the sediment level and the corresponding growth of partially submerged to fully submerged aquatic plant. The zone is characterized by abundant dissolved oxygen, sunlight, nutrients, generally high wave energies and water motion. So littoral zone is divided into four types of zone, that is spray zone, high tide zone, middle tide zone and low tide zone. Let's look at spray zone first. Spray zone is also called the upper littoral, splash zone and barnacle belt. This zone dry much of the time but is sprayed with salt water during high tides. The organisms in this area include barnacles, lichens, lice and whelks. We move to the high tide zone. This zone also called upper mid littoral zone and high intertidal zone. It flooded only during high tides. The organisms in this area include anemones, barnacle, crabs and isopod. The picture of isopod at the right side. It looks scary, right? Then we have middle tide zone. This zone also called lower mid littoral zone. It covered and uncovered twice a day with salt water from tides. Organisms in this area include anemones, sea lettuce, sea stars, snail and sponge. Next is low tide zone. This zone also called lower littoral zone. It usually underwater and only exposed when the tide is unusually low. The organisms in this area are abalone, brown seaweed, hydroids, chitons and limpet. If you ever wondered what kind of animal is chitons, actually it is at the right picture. You can see that red things and yellow spot, that is chiton. It looks like cockroach but it's underwater. So yeah, it is scary. So we have finished the four types of zone at littoral zone and also the animal that live there. We move to the next, that is littoral zone community. We start with animal. The example of animal that live in littoral zone is sea anemone, or scientific name is Actiniaria. This animal is predatory animals and looks like flower. Then we have bivalve. Bivalve is soft-bodied animal that are protected by two hard shell and hinge together. And bivalve is another name of clam. Next is brittle star. This animal is a bottom-dwelling marine invertebrate with long and spiny arm. It looks like starfish but is a little bit long. Next is krill, or Euphausiacea. This is a small crustaceans that are eaten by many animals including baleen whale. Also we have black-faced blenny. This is small fish with a three-part dorsal fin. Then we have horseshoe crab, or Limulidae. This is the hard shell animal that live in warm coastal waters on the sea floor. Whale also live at littoral zone. This is the predatory marine invertebrates with a spiral cell. Then we have limpet, or Patella vulgata. This is gastropod with a flattened cone-shaped shell. Then sea urchin. Sea urchin is a spiny, globular animal that live on the ocean floor. And then shrimp, as we all know, small bottom dwelling crustacean. So below that is the picture of animal that I just described. The penguin is sea animal. The one that looks like starfish is a brittle star, and the black and yellow body fish, that is black-faced blenny. At littoral zone also have plants, for example like eelgrass, or scientific name is Zostera marina. It's the flowering submerged aquatic vegetation, SAV with rhizome. Strepweed, Phyllosphora commosa, this is the sawtooth edge fronds and many elliptical spindle shaped bladders at the end of short stalk. The next is kelp or laminariales. Kelps or other name is brown algae seaweed that grows in underwater forests in shallow oceans. So the picture at the left one is eelgrass, in the middle one is strepweed, and the right one is kelp or brown algae seaweed. Finally, littoral zone also have fungi, for example lichen. This complex life form that is a symbiotic partnership of two separate organisms, a fungus and an alga. Then we have green algae or chlorophyta. It different from lichen. It also referred as seaweed. It converts sunlight to starch that is stored as a food reserve. Then we have cyanobacteria or cyanophyta. It also called blue-green algae. A microscopic organism found naturally in all types of water. So the left picture is lichen. The middle one is green algae, and the right one is cyanobacteria. That's all from me. Thank you for watching. Bye-bye.